We are at the old Drava oxbow in Hungary, close to the Croatian border. We are going to build a bottom weir to increase the water level of this oxbow with 130 centimeters. Thanks to this, this 15 kilometer long oxbow will be preserved in better ecological conditions. The old Drava oxbow is a popular place for anglers. 30 fishing platforms were renovated and 3 jetties were built. This restoration project is important to preserve this unique natural habitat from which local communities can also benefit.